So today I thought we'd take a look at the Kingston 7095 Mega Extender. Basically, it's another one of the growing robots, robots that get taller as they run. It's pretty much a plastic ripoff of the Transformer one I did here, the guy that turns from a TV set into the walking robot. Of course, this is more sophisticated because not only did the legs stretch, but the head stretches. They both have arms that flip out when they go, but this one also has a door that opens on chest and is all tin. Other stretching robots that we've shown in the past, of course, would be Chrome Dome, or the Martian. He stretches in the middle. I've shot a video today also, but I don't know if it'll come up before or after this one, but of My Robo and Space Monsters, and basically they grow taller and shorter by turning a knob on their back. You adjust slightly the length of their legs. Now, this one being all plastic and it has all plastic gears inside, and the batteries are in the back, so it has to lift the weight of the batteries as well. So it normally has a walking mode, a flashing light on the chest, and then when it goes into the sequence of stretching, it continues to walk with those functions. The arms come out more, and once it reaches the top of its stretching, it sits there and shakes and rattles around. Basically, they have a gear running up a linear rail gear, small one, and when it gets to the top, then the weight of the robot is just on that little, it's hard to describe, the small gear that just crawled up that linear gear. When it runs out of teeth, sits there and just chatters on that very top tooth. When a tooth comes around, it goes up and then snaps back down. And so you can imagine that isn't going to last all that long, but believe it or not, that's not normally what fails first. And when it gets to the end of that, the gear is pushed away from that linear lift rail and the body just drops. I mean, it drops like a ton of bricks. And normally you're supposed to have two C-cells in there. If I can get this camera adjusted right. But right now I have two AA batteries stuck in there to try to reduce the weight so that maybe it won't break. I kind of like to keep it non-broken if possible. As far as the box goes, let's take a look at that. This, of course, is the back of it. This one came out in 70. Let me take a look at the box here. I think it said somewhere on here. I'm pretty sure. I thought I saw a date on here somewhere in the... Well, I guess I don't know. It is made in Taiwan. Battery operated. It was a picture window box. There it is, 1985, and they had a whole lineup of toys that were supposed to have been available. Of course, we've got the one that does the ramps and the gears, and the Mega Extender. Well, let's find out if we can get any of these functions to work. Since it's going to be walking forward, I don't want it to walk off. We need the length of this for a runway, I guess. On the glass, it's just going to shuffle, so we're safe. Okay, so it's shuffling. And there it goes. Hey, it went up. There's the top of the ramp. Chattering on the teeth because it's ran out of linear teeth. And sometime here soon, then it just drops and goes down. I'm not going to have it sequence again because I know just by the design and all the plastic gears that are in there, that isn't going to last all that long, but it's still working, so that's the good news, and you got to see it, and that's the better news.